For West Coast Homes, I'm Erin Henn in Elgin Estates in South Surrey. We're here to tour one of the grand prize choices in BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery. Erin Sebula is the lottery spokesperson. Let's head inside.
Hello, Erin.
Hi.
Welcome to our showstopper.
Thank you. Wow, as soon as I drove up, my first word out of my mouth was wow.
Yes, it is quite an impressive home. We have up for grabs this year, 7,200 square feet.
Oh my goodness.
On a 13,000 square foot lot.
Okay.
Six bedrooms, 6.5 bathrooms.
I can't wait to see it.
Let's go. And this, Erin, is the great room.
Oh yes.
As you can see, it's pretty great.
Look at these ceilings. Wow, well over 20 feet.
I know, so much living space to enjoy, and all the luxurious and comfortable furnishings are included. And another thing I love about this space is that it opens up right out into a beautiful covered patio.
That is great. Is that a putting green?
Sure is. And a fire pit. Oh. We need to enjoy that later.
Yes.
But first, the kitchen.
Okay.
And here we are.
This is a beautiful kitchen.
It sure is. I love it.
Oh, wow. This is so nice. And two islands.
I know. This is something I haven't seen before.
No.
This, the smaller island is called a chop island, okay, where you do your food prep, but you can also have it as a coffee station or a cocktail station. Mm. In fact, Erin, this whole beautiful home is really designed for entertaining.
Okay, yeah.
And I have a special room I want to show you right now.
Let's do it. Come. I can see why this is your favorite room.
I know, it's pretty special.
Yes.
It's technically the library, but we've jazzed it up with the baby grand piano.
You really have. That's amazing.
I know, isn't it?
Yeah. I know.
Now, if music isn't your thing, you do have the option of a BMW X4 okay, or 50,000, your choice.
Nice to have those choices.
I know, that's what we're all about.
Cool.
And this, Erin, is our ultra luxe master bedroom.
Oh, the glitz and the glam.
You got it, girl. And there's even more glitz and glamour if you follow me.
Okay.
And this
is my dream.
Mine too, Erin. Yes, this is as close as you're going to get to a Sex and the City dressing room. And it spills into this spacious spa-like ensuite.
It's gorgeous. I love the tiling.
It is perfection. And downstairs, Erin, we have this fully stocked family fun zone.
This is great. Pool table, the bar.
I know, everything you could possibly need to have a good time, a rec room, and the wine cellar, which I'm sure you noticed.
Caught a glimpse of that.
So you could pour yourself a glass, wander over into the media room, and you know, enjoy a sunset or a movie.
Your own theater.
I know, you've got it all down here. And there's even more around the corner I wanna show you. And I know you're into health and wellness, Erin. Look at this space.
Wow, and there's a massage room.
I know, and to pamper yourself even further, a sauna.
Perfect. Thank you so much for the tour. This has been a lot of fun. It is a very grand home.
It sure is. You're so welcome, Erin. Yeah, we're very proud of our over $2.8 million prize home, and it's just one of 8 incredible grand prize choices. You can always take the cash option as well, which is, this year is $2.2 million.
Oh my goodness.
And when you buy a ticket, you know that you're supporting BC Children's Hospital.
Kids are coming from all over BC to this hospital. We want to ensure that they get the best possible health care so they can get back to being kids again.
You are so right. It's staggering to think that over 85,000 kids a year require the service of BC Children's Hospital. And when you buy a ticket, you know that the money is going towards research programs that wouldn't get off the ground without your help.
It's a very important cause.
It sure is, and it's so easy to play. All you need to do is visit bcchildren.com right now and buy yourself a ticket.
Get your tickets.